I've been asked to upload a video of the CBS concert recordings, 2 CD set by Gravel Road Music, released a few weeks ago. CD 1 is Omaha, Nebraska, June 19th, 1977. CD 2 is is Rapid City, South Dakota, June 21st, 1977. You get a nice little booklet with it there. You've got the 2 CDs there. I'm going to play CD 2. But be prepared, the sound isn't very good. I was very disappointed in the sound from the set. A very, 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 very disappointing sound. I thought it was going to be stereo, but it's not stereo. It's mono. So I'll play you CD1 and show you the booklet while I'm playing, and just skip through it. So you make up your own mind what you think about the sound. There's one good thing, they are unedited, they're uncut.
So they got a woman way across town. It's good to be. Yeah. Well, so they got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Yeah. Oh, yeah. She's my baby. Don't you understand? I love you. Choo-choo-choo. So they got a woman way across town. Slip to me.
And then we did a song called Are You Lonesome Tonight? And I am, and I was. Dang. Pretty darn too. That's the weakest pick I've ever had in my life, son. I mean, I just tore the daylights out of my hands. Okay. Okay. All right. I hear you. I hear you talking, son.
Are you lonesome tonight? Are you missing tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you? And call you sweetheart. Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said the world's a stage and each of us play a part. So you had me here playing in the plus tax. You read your lines so cleverly. And now I missed you. And you came back too. You forgot the words. You seemed to change, you fool. You acted strange in a way I've never known. Why ever did it? Honey, what am I talking to? You lied when you said you loved me. I had no cause to doubt you. But I'm really going hearing your lies. And you go on living without you. And the stage is bare. And I'm standing there without any hair. I know. And you won't come back to me. I hang with you.
You'll agree the sound is horrible. The worst bootleg CD you've ever bought.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Wayne Newton. Now, I'd like to say that it's a pleasure to be here. And somebody told me that it is a new building or something, and I was the first person to perform here. Is that true? Yeah. I'll see y'all later. Now, you know, we're going to do a lot of songs, old ones, new ones, and hope there's something that you like. And we're here to entertain you and to make you happy. So just enjoy yourself and leave the driving to us. That's our job. Oh, it's hot. You know, I'm on television. And I got no makeup, so, see, because I usually don't, you know. So, if you see it start streaking, you know, don't worry about it. We'll just edit, cut it, x-rate it. Treat me like a fool.
And that's the CBS concert recordings. The packaging is nice, you get ticket stubs. I'll show you the ticket stubs. You get two ticket stubs. Replicas, which are really nice to have, but the sound on the CDs are rubbish. Thank you for watching, you can make up your own mind. Thank you very much.